You record the start of your shift and the end of your shift. Now you want to calculate the time between the two. So you just go equals this minus this. The problem is that a shift can go over 24 hours. If you send this down, what do you get? 1.2 days. You don't want this in days, you want this in hours and minutes. This is what you need to do. Highlight this, press Ctrl 1 to bring up the custom formatting options, jump all the way to custom, delete whatever you see here, put in square brackets, type in an H for hour, and close the square brackets. This makes sure it records time even if it goes above 24 hours. Now add a colon and put in MM for minutes. If you want the seconds as well, put in a colon and SS for seconds. Now click on OK and we have 29 hours and 10 minutes. It's all a matter of proper formatting.